Welcome to G Plus A Adventures, and today we remember when cool things and to do in winter.
Yeah.
Well, this is the dry ice. Remember when you see it? If you didn't, go check it out on your channel. So this is dry ice. It's super super cool, super dangerous. If you do not touch it, the glove or something else,
it's
don't touch it with your hands.
Very cool.
Yeah, that is super cool.
And
look, ice fountain.
That one's my favorite because look,
it has like a end, like it's like a lemonade.
Yes.
And after, it does a waterfall.
Thank you, Righteous.
Because yeah, thank you a lot.
We really like this dry ice.
Yeah.
Thank you a lot.
And it goes on the sides too.
I love it.
Woo! Look at that.
And like and subscribe to this video, because if you want to see more activities with dry ice, you're going to have some more. Just need to click the bell, subscribe, and share this video.
Wow, look at that.
Well, that is amazing. Look, just that looks super cool. Look at that.
Now it goes into the pond.
Now, like, it's nice.
The water goes in the pond.
That is an amazing activity to try. Super dangerous, but you can try it and make safety. It's super cool. Look at that. I'm gonna have some hours to have fun with this.
Yeah.
This is so cool. And so like you see, there's still a lot of dry ice, but the steam went a bit down. It's normal. Just maybe dip some water out with another cup or add some. It's totally normal.
This one is my favorite.
It looks like normal ice, just seeing it right now. It looks like normal ice.
But that one is still, it looks like, they stick together.
Yeah, if you see right, like you can see on the cup, there's actually, it's
so
actually
so you see the blue stuff on the ice, that's the water, the colorant that sticked on to
and
the ice.
If you want to make a super cool activity, take some dry ice super safely, drop it on your stone floor, and you're gonna see it's gonna move. It's gonna do kind of a sound like a balloon like popping, like something like kind of like that.
Or like a motor.
And it's kind of gonna move slowly. That's what happens with us.
Yeah.
It actually moved slowly. Oh look, it just popped and it continued.
Whoa.
And it moves slowly. And if it stops, you can put it back, and it's gonna do its way. It's super cool. We're learning. Mm-hmm. That's the normal. Oh, look, see, this one's moving. See, it's moving right there. Did you saw it? It just moved. Let me push it back.
You need to push it
back. So you see the lines that blocks it, but look, it's moving.
Look, it's moving.
That's what I'm talking about.
It's like an ice car.
Woo-hoo! And it's like, I didn't push it. It's moving. That's cool. When you pick it up, you drop it on the floor, and it should move.
Yeah, and they break in pieces, and now
ice race car. Cool. And maybe in a couple minutes, all the glass will be freezed. This one, because this one has more bubbles, it didn't actually freeze. And this one has less bubbles, so, or maybe it's because there's dry ice on it, because this one's all underwater, this is some on, but pretty sure it's because this one has more bubbles, so it can't really do flat, and it will break itself, but this one has less, that's why it can have a flat surface, but this is super cool. It looks like you have boiled water, but it's actually the opposite, it's super cold water. That's amazing. What? It's the end of our experience, and it was so cool.
Go
do five cool things in winter, and you'll see it again differently.
Because they'll have this thing and four more things to check.
Oh, yes. It'll be amazing. Subscribe, like, and share this video if you want to see other videos like this, but we do it differently. We'll do something more special. Like, subscribe.
Bye.
Goodbye, subscribe.